Hi friends, Assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to my channel. Hope all of you are doing good and safe and healthy. So today's recipe is very simple, a passion fruit juice. It's very very simple. So let's see how is this made. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon. So for this, I have taken 3 passion fruit and it's very simple. You just have to cut into equal halves and scoop off the seeds. So you will literally get a less amount of juice from this. So this is how it will be. And just transferring it into a jar and adding half a liter of water to 3 passion fruit juice. Now I'm adding 2 tablespoons of sugar. It is really optional because for fresh juice, avoid sugar. So after making it into juice, you can see the seeds are left out. So I'm going to filter it out. I've seen some consuming it with the seeds. It's not a big issue. You can consume it as it is. So the juice is really very simple. This is all you have to do. Pour it into a glass and just to make it a little chill, I'm adding 1 ice cube each. Because I have used all normal water, room temperature water. So you can also use it or you can skip this step as well. Without sugar, it will be a bit sour. That is the reason I have added sugar. So this is all it is. Here you go. The juice is ready. Let's have a sip. So if you like my video, please don't forget to hit like, share and leave your valuable comments. You can suggest or give me feedbacks. Thank you so much. Thank you for watching. Please try this recipe out. And if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon so that you get notified. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.